Good evening, everybody. So we all know that the Festival of Lights, Diwali, is here. And in Thailand, every year, a lot of organizations celebrate Diwali in their own way. So like that only, we have come here to visit one of the most iconic Diwali celebrations in Thailand. It is the Dazzling Diwali, as you can see here. So a lot of people have come here and gathered here to enjoy this very, very lovely festival. So let's go and see what people have to say about this. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Indo-Thai News covering up the one of the most latest and most exclusive events of the year. We are here at Dazzling Diwali. So to all those people who do not know, every year a lot of Indian communities here, they celebrate Diwali in full swing. So as such is this Dazzling Diwali. So let's go and see what does this event has to offer us.
Hi, very good evening to you and welcome to IDCC and TSA Diwali Ball. I'm Deepak Sajnani, the president of TSA.
I'm Ravi Sehgal, the president of India Thai Chamber of Commerce.
The reason we started this Diwali Ball has been constantly happening in Thailand over the period of 35 years. Today, both the Chamber of Commerce and Thai Sindhi Association got together. It was because we want a vibrant Diwali. We want people from all walks of life to be together. Whether they are Sindhis, Gujaratis, Marwaris, Punjabis, everybody under one roof. So that we can celebrate all the flavors of India under one roof. Yes, Mr. President.
Yes, what he said, definitely we wanted to be on one together, all Indian communities to be together. And this is our first time, I think so, we are doing this. So we will continue every year getting all the members of Indian community to get together. Yeah, thank you.
My name is Hiran Jain and I own the Glorious Diamond Company Limited. And I stay in Bangkok since 26-27 years. And I am really very fortunate to be the director from the India Thai Chamber of Commerce. And this is the Diwali festival and Danny Bhai's initiative to take forward, and really we are very enjoying very much to organize this Diwali program with the Thai Sindhi Association as well. Yeah.
Okay. So is this the first time that the Diwali event is taking place as a collaboration?
This is the tradition from the India Thai Chamber of Commerce. Usually we organize every year, and really fantastic festival this one the Indian community enjoy here. And because of this COVID coronavirus, the pandemic, we are not able to do in the wide scale. But this is really, we are very thankful to Deepak Sajnani.
Yes.
Because of him, today, one of the fantastic occasion held here.
This is Shreya from Bollywood Dance Studio by Shreya.
Hi, I'm Anjali. I'm a member of BDS by Shreya.
And we have just opened a studio in Sukhumvit Soi 13, the heart of Bangkok. You can learn everything about Indian dance, Bollywood dance, any dance form you want. And we hope to see you around and we hope to see you in our studio. So today we are here at the TSA Diwali Ball, and this is held every year, and it's just a great time for people from the same community to come and have a good time together, enjoy, dance with each other,
the festival,
and especially to celebrate Diwali.
This was Dazzling Diwali 2020. So I hope that each and everyone enjoyed this amazing evening. And Indo-Thai News community would like to wish you all a happy Diwali and hope you all have a prosperous year ahead. Thank you very much. Thank you for tuning in.